The first dog I'm finna bring, Gizmo. He a little red male coming from up out of Alabama. His bloodline, Eli Carver. He a little erratic dog. He got erratic behavior. I like him. He a fast-paced, high octane. You know, that's, he about a little 27-pound male, 15 months old. He'll be ready in a few years. Y'all see him at a couple shows. Look out for him. My next dog, this Betty, a old season female. She a little black female. Her bloodline, Eli Carver. She from one of my close partners, man. Shout out to my boy Lil Tony, man, out there in South Carolina. Excellent bulldog, hands down. You know, she Eli Carver. That's like I said, look for some offspring off her. She putting herself in all her offspring. So look forward to some breedings coming off her. That's gonna be the foundation of my yard. So just be on the lookout, world, cause she coming. And her puff is coming.
I've been trapped in. Cats knew it was a problem. Went from robbing to rapping. Yeah. Guns got the clapping. Another trip to the morgue. We all know why it's happening. Why? Another bit by the dog. When there's nothing left to eat, I eat away at my soul.
But you know, I'm gonna get it cracking, man. I'm gonna keep it cracking for the history of this bloodline to preserve the real. I ain't talking about none of that bully shit. I ain't talking about none of that breeding with Rottweilers, none of that. I'm talking about real deal American game bred pit bulls. No dog sold for illegal or immoral purposes. Now we're going to get into big boy. That's Debo, man. He coming from about in North Carolina. His bloodline, champion lefty, snooty, and grand champion buck. You know, this is my biggest dog. But I like to think, you know, he a smart dog. He laid back, so he ain't real active, but he can be. So, you know, just I expect some good offspring off him. Me and my partner, he supposed to be breeding to OTB's Golden Girl. So look out for that breeding. That should be coming pretty soon. This a black male. Again, shout out to Lil Tony, man. Excellent dog, hands down. You know, he's Zebo 3/4 Zebo 1/4 Cottingham. I like to call him Bruce Lee because he got techniques. So, you know, all these breedings I'm finna do is gonna be based on what I love in bulldogs, what I know the game missing. And so, Maniac, I think he gonna put that athleticism into the dogs, that, you know, that drive that you make them nonstop in whatever they do. So, that's going to be a good male. He's going to turn out to be an excellent, excellent producer and a great bulldog, hands down. Shiesty. Now, she my little hide-and-seek dog. She from out of Elberton, Georgia. Shiesty, she Jeep Red Boy. Her dad was, her granddad was Dog of the Year in 2005. Look it up. Her dad returned to Chucky. So, TGKs. Shiesty, she pack a lot of the fundamentals that a lot of these new dogs is missing. And I'm just gonna take her and with her bloodline, you know, and just and get a game what it really need. She a little shy, you know, but she coming around. She a good dog, hands down. Can't take nothing from her. Now we on to the twins. Now these came from my boy CJ. CJ, I'm a good looking man. He up out of North Carolina. They bloodline, Bullet Eli on top, Jeep Rare Boy on bottom. Ali, the tan male. Greek, she a good little female, a good little jip. But Ali, showstopper. And like, once again, like I said, no dog sold or bred for illegal or moral purposes. But you know, if you're looking for a real dog with a good pedigree behind it, but we ain't going off pedigree. We ain't pad chasing, and we ain't in the puppy peddling. Rain City Pit got what you need, you know, and we in it for the long haul. So, world, for the Pacific Northwest, the king of this dog shit for the record. And I'm not Jaro, but feel me? Get at me.
Right.
Rain City Pits, KingBuck60@gmail.com or phone number 832-686-9267. Again, you know this for all the dog men out there that's serious and love this breed and want to preserve the real of this breed.